Hello friends, welcome to GK Academic Channel. Now we are going to read about sports myths. The first question is, Ryder Cup is given to player of which sport? The options are A. Cards, B. Basketball, C. Golf, D. Baseball. The answer is C. Golf. The explanations are, Ryder Cup venue, professional team golf event first held in 1927. It was played between team of golfers from the United States and Great Britain until the 1970s, when the British team was expanded to include players from the Hira Land 1973 and from all of Europe 1979. Question number 2. Which Indian table tennis player will be conferred the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award for the year 2020? The options are A. Mauma Das, B. Madhurika Patkar, C. Manika Batra, D. Sarath Kamal. The answer is C. Manika Batra. The explanations are, table tennis player Manika Batra, who will be conferred with the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award this year on Saturday, said that accolade would be an added responsibility for her to bring more laurels for the country. Question number 3. Who has won the 2016 Laureus World Sportsman of the Year Award? Options are A. Lewis Hamilton, B. Usain Bolt, C. Novak Djokovic, D. Lionel Messi. The answer is C. Novak Djokovic. The explanations are, Novak Djokovic of Serbia has won the 2016 Laureus World Sportsman of the Year Award in Berlin, Germany. Beside this 2016 Laureus World Sportswoman of the Year Award has been awarded to Serena Williams, and Paralympic swimmer Daniel Das of Brazil was given Disabled Sportsperson of the Year Award. He won the award for the third time. The Laureus World Sports Award, also known as the Oscars of Sports, has been given to honor the notable sporting personality and their achievements of the previous year. Question number 4. Which of the following is not fit in the match? The options are A. French Open, B. US Open, C. Australia Open, D. Cincinnati Master. The answer is D. Cincinnati Master. The explanations are, Cincinnati Master is not the Grand Slam tournament, while other tournaments are Grand Slams. The Cincinnati Master is an annual hard court tennis event held in Ohio, USA. Question number 5. The term pitcher is associated with which sports? The options are A. Baseball, B. Boxing, C. Basketball, D. Wrestling. The answer is A. Baseball. The explanations are, in baseball, the pitcher is the player who throws the baseball from the pitcher's mound towards the catcher to begin each play with the goal of retiring a batter who attempts to either make contact with the pitched ball or draw a walk. Question number 16. Who has won the World Snooker Championship 2020? The options are A. Judd Trump, B. Mark Selby, C. Mark Williams, D. Rooney O'Sullivan. The answer is D. Rooney O'Sullivan. The explanations are, Rooney O'Sullivan won his 6th world title, defeating Wilson 18-8 in the final. This was O'Sullivan's 37th ranking event win of his career, the highest of any player. Higgins made a maximum break in the 12th frame of his second round loss of Coach Mafflin. Which country has owned the Sultan Hazlan Shah Cup for the year 2016? The options are A. India, B. Australia, C. New Zealand, D. Pakistan. The answer is B. Australia. The explanations are, Australia defeated India 4-0 in the summit showdown to win the Sultan Hazlan Shah Cup hockey tournament in Ipoh, Malaysia. Question number 8. What is the new name of Feroz Shah Kotla Ground? The options are A. Arun Jaitley Stadium, B. Sheela Dixit Stadium, C. Gautam Gambhir Stadium, D. Ajit Wadekar Stadium. The answer is A. Arun Jaitley Stadium. The explanations are, Feroz Shah Kotla Stadium, Delhi is renamed to Arun Jaitley Stadium on September 12. Arun Jaitley had served as the president of the DDCA cricketing body for 13 years. So renaming the stadium is a tribute to him. Question number 9. The first Indian to cross even 7 important Cs by swimming. Dash. The options are A. Armendra Singh, B. Bhola Chaudhary, C. Jhumka Taibi, D. Yuri Gagarin. The answer is B. Bhola Chaudhary. The explanations are Bhola Chaudhary, Indian swimmer, best known for her long distance swimming feats. In 2005, she became the first woman to have a swim across sea channel of 5 continents, including the Strait of Gibraltar, the Tyrrhenian Sea, Cook Strait, Torrino's Gulf in Greece, the Catalina Channel off the California coast, and from the three-anchor Bay of Robben Island near Cape Town, South Africa. Question number 10. What is the award money for the Dronacharya Award? The options are A. 3 lakh, B. 2 lakh, C. 1.50 lakhs, D. 5 lakhs. The answer is D. 5 lakhs. The explanations are the Dronacharya Award, officially known as Dronacharya Award for Outstanding Coach in Sports and Games, is sports coaching honor of the Republic of India. The award is named after Drona, often referred as the Dronacharya or a Guru Drona, a character from the Sanskrit epic Mahabharata of ancient India. As of 2017, the award comprised a bronze statue of Dronacharya, a certificate ceremonial dress, and cash prize of Rs. 5 lakh. Question number 11. Who will sponsor Team India for Tokyo Olympics? The options are A. Patanjali, B. Inox Group, C. Tata Group, D. Reliance. The answer is B. Inox Group. The explanations are Indian Olympic Association, a governing body for the Olympic movement in India, and Inox Group has signed a sponsorship agreement to support Team India for Tokyo Olympics, which was rescheduled to be held from July 23 to August 8, 2021. Question number 12. Who has been chosen for the Wisdom Almanac Cricketer of the Year 2015? The options are A. Jonathan Bairstow, B. Brendan McWilliam, C. Ben Stroke, D. All of the above. The answer is D. All of the above. Explanations are Jonathan Bairstow, England, Ben Stroke, England, Braden McWilliam, New Zealand, and Kane Williamson, New Zealand, and Stephen Smith, Australia, have been named as the Wisden Almanac's 5 Cricketers of the Year 2015 for their outstanding performance in the year. Question number 13. Which of the following reason has won the Ranji Trophy Tournament 2019? Options are A. Saurashtra, B. Mumbai, C. Vidarbha, D. Rajasthan. The answer is C. Vidarbha. The explanations are Ranji Trophy is a premier first-class cricket tournament held in India. It is administered by the BCCI and 38 teams participated in the 2019-2020 edition of this tournament. Vidarbha clinched second successive Ranji Trophy title, beat the Saurashtra in the final. Question number 14. Term Chinaman is related to which sport? The options are A. Football, B. Hockey, C. Golf, D. Cricket. The answer is D. Cricket. The explanations are Chinaman bowling is left arm orthodox spin, where the bowler spins the ball into a right-handed batsman. Leg spinner Kuldeep Yadav, who debuted in the Dharmashala Test against Australia, has become the first ever men's Chinaman bowler to represent India. Question number 15. Where is the Brabourne Stadium is located? The options are A. Jamshedpur, B. Cuttack, C. Kolkata, D. Mumbai. The answer is D. Mumbai. Explanations are the Brabourne Stadium is a cricket ground in the India city of Mumbai, which was the home ground of IPL franchise Mumbai Indians. It can be accommodated 50,000 people for sports match. The ground is owned by the Cricket Club of India. The north stand of the Brabourne House of the Board of the Control for Cricket in India, BCCI headquarters, and the 1983 Cricket World Cup trophy until 2006, when both were moved to the newly built cricket center and nearby Wankhede Stadium. Number 16. Who wins the IPL title sponsorship rights? The options are A, Flipkart, B, Patanjali, C, Dream 11, take Rippers. The answer is C, Dream 11. The explanations are, Board of Control for Cricket in India has awarded the title sponsorship rights of Indian Premier League 2020 to Fantasy Cricket League platform Dream 11 with an average bid of Rs. 234 crore per year, 222 crore for the first year, Rs. 240 crore and 240 crore for the second and third year respectively. After the Chinese mobile manufacturer Vivo exit from sponsorship, IPL 2020 is to be held in UAE, United Arab Emirates, from September 19 to November 10, 2020. Question number 17. Who has been named as the International Boxing Association Ambassador for Women's World Championship? The options are A. Akhil Kumar, B. Mary Kom, C. Muhammad Ali Kumar, D. Vijendra Singh. The answer is B. Mary Kom. The explanations are, Mary Kom, an iconic Indian woman boxer, has been named as the International Boxing Association Ambassador for the Women's World Championship, which is scheduled from May 19 to 27, 2016 in Astana, Kazakhstan. Question number 18. Which of the following trophy is not related to cricket in India? The options are A. Syed Mustaq Ali Trophy, B. Deodhar Trophy, C. Santosh Trophy, D. Tuldeep Trophy. The answer is C. Santosh Trophy. The explanations are, Santosh Trophy is not related to cricket because it is a football tournament held in India. It was founded in 1941 and 31 teams participated in this tournament. Question number 19. Wellington Trophy is related to which game? The options are A. Rowing, B. Hockey, C. Tennis, D. Polo. The answer is A. Rowing. The explanations are, rowing is the game to which Wellington Trophy is related to. In this, participants will be raised in rivers. Question number 20. Subrato Cup is associated with. The options are A. Football, B. Hockey, C. Badminton, D. Basketball. The answer is A. Football. The explanations are, Subrato Cup football tournament is a prestige international inter-school football tournament that is held annually in New Delhi, India. Named after the Indian Air Force Air Marshal Subrato Mukherjee, it is an annual event that began in 1960. Question number 21. Which Indian umpire has been recently promoted as an umpire for International Hockey Federation? The options are Deepika Kaul, B. Napoleon Singh, C. Satindra Sarma, D. Durga Thakur. The answer is D. Durga Thakur. The explanations are, Durga Thakur from India has recently promoted to the International Outdoor Umpire by the International Hockey Federation, following her good performance at the recently held Hawke's Bay Cup in Hastings, New Zealand. She is a physical education teacher at Modern School, New Delhi, and represented her state, Himachal Pradesh, in the national championship in three sporting disciplines, which handball, basketball, and hockey. Question number 22. Who is the winner of the US Open 2019 men's title? The options are A. Roger Federer, B. Rafael Nadal, C. Daniel Medvedev, D. Novak Djokovic. The answer is B. Rafael Nadal. The explanations are, US Open 2019 men's title was won by Rafael Nadal. Rafael Nadal defeated Daniel Medvedev of Russia in the final. This is the Nadal's 19th Grand Slam singles title. Question number 23. What is the name of AIFF and SAI jointly launched a web platforms to promote football? The options are A. E-learning, B. E-playing, C. E-Patsala, D. E-Krida. The answer is E-Patsala. The explanations are, on 15th August 2020, on the occasion of 74th Independence Day, the All India Football Federation and the Sports Authority of India jointly launched the E-Patsala, a web platform to recognize the creativity of the children and to develop their interest in the football. Question number 24. The 2017 Indian Premier League, the first match on 5 April 2017 was held in. The options are A. Bangalore, B. Delhi, C. Hyderabad, D. Kolkata. The answer is C. Hyderabad. the explanations are the 2017 India Premier League is scheduled to start on 5th April 2017 and finish on 21st May 2017. The opening match and the final will be played at the Rajiv Gandhi International Cricket Stadium in Hyderabad. The first match was between Sunrisers Hyderabad and Royal Challenger Bangalore. Question number 25. Which South African players were inducted into the International Cricket Council Hall of Fame of the class 2020? Options are A. Greamy Smith, B. Herschel Gibbs, C. Jacky Cullis, D. Sahun Palak. The answer is C. Jacky Cullis. The explanations are on 23rd August 2020, former player Jacky Cullis, South Africa, Liza Satilkar, Australia, and Jahir Abbas, Pakistan, were inducted into the International Cricket Council Hall of the Fame of the class of 2020 in ritual ceremony. ICC Cricket Hall of the Fame recognize the achievements of the legends of the game from cricket longs and illustration history. Please subscribe my channel, press the like button and share it to your friends. Thanks for watching.